Salaam alaikum, Allah Halal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to TNI, I think, versus another military, just doing some arm wrestling, I believe. This video was suggested by Hafiz at Aqsan. Shukran, merci. Thank you for taking the time to send me a recommendation and suggestion. The video is by The Millennial, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So inshallah, we'll get started with the video momentarily. And at the end of the video, I'll be sharing with you my observation and reaction. So please make sure you stay until the end. Now, with that said, let's get started with the video.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Got him. Rimpa. Seems like a military competition.
Rim of the Pacific Exercise, RIMPEC, merupakan latihan angkatan laut terbesar di dunia yang diselenggarakan oleh Amerika Serikat tiap 2 tahun sekali. Pada tahun 2018 dan tahun-tahun sebelumnya,
Indonesian military, I think the TNI is really good sharpshooters. Been winning competitions like the past 11-12 years, really cool.
Keikutsertaannya dalam latihan bergengsi ini, bahkan sekutu dekat Amerika Serikat di Asia Timur, Taiwan, tidak dilibatkan. Sejumlah pengamat menilai hal ini sebagai tanda bahwa Washington bertindak agar tak bersinggungan lebih keras dengan China. Sebenarnya sebelumnya ada 25 negara yang mengikuti kegiatan tersebut di tahun lalu. Tahun ini tak lebih dari setengahnya yang mengikuti sebagai dampak pandemi COVID-19.
South Korea.
Ada cerita menarik. Ketika TNI AL berpartisipasi dalam RIPEC yang biasa diselenggarakan di Hawaii. Saat itu tahun 2014.
Drills, I think, together because the first two soldiers that came out, they had different uniforms, and the remainder that came in, those were, I think, Indonesian.
Peran kapal perang TNI AL yang dikirim ke RIMPEC adalah untuk melaksanakan latihan bersama dengan kapal-kapal perang lain dari berbagai negara. Sedangkan pasukan marinir TNI AL melaksanakan latihan perang di daratan Hawaii. Kehadiran para marinir TNI AL selalu menarik perhatian karena dari ukuran badan dibandingkan para marinir dari negara-negara AS dan Eropa. Ukuran badan para personel marinir termasuk kecil. Para marinir TNI AL awalnya bahkan diragukan bisa mengikuti acara RIMPEC yang dalam latihannya sangat bergaya ala marinir AS itu. Tapi selama menjalani latihan perang yang terkenal berat itu, para prajurit TNI Angkatan Laut justru banyak yang berprestasi dan berhasil meraih penghargaan prestisius. Medali penghargaan dari marinir AS yang berhasil diraih para prajurit marinir TNI AL itu antara lain medali berlogo hewan Godzilla yang melambangkan ketangguhan, kekuatan dan keperkasaan seorang prajurit marinir. Dengan sejumlah prestasi yang diperoleh prajurit marinir TNI AL, para marinir dari negara lain, khususnya marinir AS, dibuat terheran-heran. Pasalnya, para prajurit USMC yang kebanyakan berbadan raksasa itu merasa tak berdaya ketika harus berlomba baik dalam keterampilan berperang maupun ketahanan fisiknya saat latihan perang. Pada acara RIMPEC yang berlangsung pada bulan Mei 2014, banyak prajurit marinir dari berbagai negara kembali kagum terhadap keterampilan bertempur dan ketangguhan fisik marinir TNI AL. Tidak hanya kagum, para prajurit marinir dari negara-negara
asing
juga terkaget.
One Indonesian, one of the other
ketika memenangkan sejumlah lomba keterampilan bertempur dan ketangguhan fisiknya ternyata sedang menjalankan ibadah puasa.
That was pretty interesting, guys. So basically showed, I think, the drill or the training between these different militaries. I think it was in Hawaii, United States in 2014. And Indonesia was partaking there too. So Indonesian soldiers were there. I think we saw maybe United States, Australia. We saw Canada a little bit in the boat when they were showing the Indonesian boat or frigate on the other side. And I think some of the other countries, they showed a flag, which I couldn't really recognize. Maybe if it was Myanmar or another country, they were there as well. It was pretty cool. So they basically, they're training and then having fun a little bit with each other. And at the end, they had that arm wrestling with the Indonesian soldier one, which was pretty cool. And I, as I mentioned earlier, the Indonesian soldiers are really, really good, mashallah, with shooting. And they've won, I think, 10 or 11 competitions, one after another, like every year. So which is really, really cool. So I enjoyed it. Thank you very much, guys, for taking the time to send me this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you'd like me to react to another video, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below. As always, thank you very much. Shukran, merci for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Assalamu alaikum.